So I got you a present. I went next door to get it. Doing anything tonight?
Cleaning.
You're done for the day.
No way.
'Cause we got a date.
Okay.
Before you board that plane, I owe you a bottle of cold champagne.
No.
Yeah, cold champagne.
Damn, the bottle's all sweaty and everything. You went and got this.
Pop the champagne.
I don't know if we have coffee cups or plastic cups. I already packed the cups.
Tonight, we're drinking straight from the bottle. Usnavi.
Yeah.
Daniela told me what you did for me. And it's honestly the sweetest thing anyone ever did for me. Now, what can I say or do to possibly repay you for your kindness?
How do you get this gold shit off?
Usnavi.
Yeah.
Before you go leave town, before the corner changes and the signs are taken down, let's walk around the neighborhood and say our goodbyes. Usnavi, are you alright?
I'm fine, I'm trying to open this champagne. You see, the twisty thing is broken, but I'm gonna open this damn champagne.
Let me see it.
Nah, I got it.
Yo, Usnavi, drop the champagne.
I mean, you went through all this trouble to get us a little bubbly.
And it's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, it's been a long day.
You wanna stay?
What?
You can stay uptown, maybe save this place.
Ha ha, very funny.
It's not like Sonny's got role models
stepping
up to the plate.
Yo, what are you talking
I'm
about?
I'm just saying, I think your vacation can wait.
Vacation, Vanessa, you left us too.
And I moved down to West 4th Street, you can take the
A. What are you trying to say?
You're leaving the country, and we're never gonna see you
Yo,
again.
Yo, what are you trying
you
to say?
You get everyone addicted to your coffee, and off you go.
Vanessa, I don't know why you're mad at me.
I wish I was. Just too late.